No one was, no one else was hurt. An earlier evacuation order for the has since been lifted. More than 50,000 20-pound cylinders of propane.
See what Wolf Blitzer has to say.
Health officials in Nebraska and Iowa have linked the recent outbreak of an intestinal infection to prepackaged salad mixes. There have been 78 cases of the infection reported in Nebraska.
Oh, my God.